So the first thing we're going to be using for this is salt, magnesium, and we're also going to be using the carbonate of soda, which is a really good water softener. First thing we're going to do is take 2 spoons of magnesium. After that, I'm going to be using sea salt. Now you can use whatever kind of salt you have to hand, but I only have this kind, but either kind will work. I'm going to have 1 spoon of this, and then we're going to mix 1 spoon of bicarbonate of soda. This is the same you find yourself on. I'm going to be mixing several layers of this and then adding a little bit of colour to each one of them so that we're going to get layers of different colours to make it look a lot more interesting. But I'm also going to be mixing in various fragrances and essential oils. In this case, I'm going to be mixing together lime, dewberry and orange. But the thing to bear in mind with things like essential oils is that just because it's natural doesn't mean you can't have a natural reaction to it. So be careful and only use 2 or 3 drops. I'm going to be mixing in also a little bit of food colouring. Now again, you need to be careful with food colouring because some of them will stain. In this case, this particular set, it's only really the red one which stains, so I'm going to be using blue, pink and a little bit of orange. I'm just going to be putting them in a bag and mixing it like this, which looks quite funny, but it's a lot faster than if you just mix it with a spoon. I'm going to be doing this 2 or 3 times, and each time I'm going to tint the salts a different colour. I'm going to be using a little bit of yellow for this, and then with another one I'm going to be using blue and then some orange as well. It's pink that I'm going to be using. And the easiest way to do this is actually to put it into a plastic bag and then just jostle it around. You could try and mix it in a bowl, but you'll be there for a long time, and it's a lot easier just to pop it into a bag, and once you've done mixing it, to just pour it into the pot. And once I've mixed everything together, I'm going to finish off with a layer of magnesium just at the top. And that's all you have to do. You're done.